Our island adventure continues at Foxy's in Jost Van Dyke. It is the center of nightlife here in Jost Van Dyke. They call it the Vegas of Jost Van Dyke. A lot going on every night, including New Year's Eve. It's the second largest New Year's Eve party in the world. And the one-man party, Chuck Nilosek, knows all about what it takes to get it done.
Absolutely. We had a great time here behind the bar. I'm learning how to make their most famous of libations. This concoction is called the Dread Fox. And I'm not going to give away any secrets. I want you to see what this is all about. Then we're going to check out what this New Year's Eve festivity is all about so you and I can get all dappered up into our Milton's clothes and come down here and party like the big boys on January 1 or December 31st going into 2015. Is it a date?
It's a date.
All right. We're gonna.
I want to bring someone else besides you, but it's a date.
All right. Well, man, we'll figure that out at a later time because we're having a good time right
Absolutely.
Now.
Absolutely.
I'm going to get behind the bar.
I'm a little thirsty, so go make me a drink, please.
We're going to do this step by step so everyone at home can know exactly what we're doing here. We have a cup of ice, right?
And this is a Foxy Fire Water Rum. We're going to make the Dread Fox right now.
So you're pouring that in. You're counting? Are you measuring
it all? Of course. Check this out. I mean, you don't want to get people drunk so fast, you know? So
you're right. You got to ease it.
That easy one. Touch of a piece of lime.
A little fruit.
And ready to drink.
And the straw. All right, cheers. Dread Fox.
Salute, salute.
Salute. Here we go.
For a good life.
A great life. Jost Van Dyke, this is a nice place. I tell you what, the drinks are great. I'm just gonna get a quick refill here. And then we'll probably head over back to St. John a little later on. I'm figuring we'll go out to the national championship is on tonight for NCAA. And then we'll wanna grab some of those fish.